Really? That was good. There was no problem. Quality cuts, time price.
Oh, I can wait. Yeah. Wait.
So when was the last time you talked to Tony, dude?
Dude, it's been a while. I haven't seen Tony in age.
Tony, man, I haven't talked to him in a while.
Who needs
dude,
that guy?
I've never seen this trail.
This trail? This trail, man? We can't go down this trail.
Why, man?
Dude, when my dad was a kid, he like came through these woods and you just heard some buzzing or something just come around and you just felt like a sharp sting.
Just from walking down this trail?
Yeah, dude. Like, he woke up in the hospital and like they just couldn't control him. Like, he was just screaming and something got him or something.
Right,
nurses
well,
didn't know what
check
to
it
do.
Out. Dude, I want to check it out. Let's go check it out.
Man. I don't know, man. What do you think, Bri? Bri?
Oh, where's Bri?
Where the hell did he
go? Well, dude, he's nowhere to be found, so let's
I guess he already went in.
Yeah, let's go.
Dude, where do you think Brian went?
I don't know, man. It's not like him to just wander off like this.
I know, man. This trail is freaking scary, man.
Yeah, dude, I hope nothing happened to him.
I know. This is a pretty big trail, dude. He could be anywhere.
Yeah, right? Oddly enough, I can't believe we've never been down here. It's actually a pretty nice trail.
I don't know, dude. Your dad's a pretty big baby.
Yeah, he's probably just lying to me, you know?
Why is he crying about a bee sting? Like, what could be so scary about a bee in a trail?
Oh, yes. Here it is. Oh.
Dude, oh my god. We've been looking for so long. Seriously, where is he?
Get off!
Dude, that's him! Brian, guys!
I hope you're hungry. I hope you know what this is for.
Where are you? Brian!
What are you doing?
Stop. Brian! Where are you?
Brian! What are you doing? You gotta stop.
Stop.
Bon appetit.
You'll never get away with it. Oh my god.
Wait, you okay?
Bruh,
you okay, man?
Bruh, who did this to you, man?
No.
Dude,
what the hell is that?
Oh.